We have reported extensively on unemployment fraud, scammers stealing identities, snatching benefits from jobless workers who need them the most. Well, tonight, the feds are involved. IDES, the Attorney General's Office, and the FBI have formed what's called the Task Force on Unemployment Insurance Benefits Fraud. Now, this will allow state and federal agencies to share information that will help investigate and ultimately prosecute those crimes.